Ladies and gentlemen, this is Caspersight, and this is Soma Part 3. Now, when I first started playing this game, or before I did, I thought this is supposed to be a scary game. So, I'm playing it, this is the third part. I'm not seeing... I mean, it's a little bit creepy here and there, but I want some proper horror, man. So hopefully this part is going to give me a little bit more horror than what we've seen before. So, earlier I googled top horror games on PC. This came up as one of them. So I want to get some freaky shit going on here now, guys. So basically, this story is about me who's got bleeding of the brain. I've been in the car crash, I go to the hospital, I get a scan, I wake up in this other world, and there's robots and shit going all around, trying to kill me, I think. My feeling is that the humans are being turned into robots. That's my theory. But anyway, without further ado, let's do this. Press any button to continue. Any button? Where's the any button? Space. Okay, so this is where I accidentally killed this woman. And again, I am very, very sorry. She was plugged into this, and this lung thing was keeping her alive. And I unplugged her. So, really sorry about that. But anyway... can I just pick... Oh, yes, I can pick things up and whatnot. So, let's go then, shall we? Let's see what's going around. Because I want this to be a little bit more freaky, please. A little bit more freaky than we've seen before. What is this? Okay, lovely. Moving on, moving on. Moving on! Oh. Oh, okay. Ooh, we've got rocks and stuff and... There we are. Nope! Right, this is the only way we can go then. Oh, this is back to the beginning. This is where I walked in. So yes, this is where I walked in. I think we're still underwater, guys. I think we are still underwater. I didn't see this part. So, what's this? Manifest. Okay. Boring. Video.
I guess it's a good thing we never had any kids. Hard enough looking my parents in the eyes. They're going to a bomb shelter upstate, by the way. Along with your dad. I'm guessing someone will help them send you a message somehow. I mean, I hope they will. Hell, I'm not even sure you'll get this message. If you do, I want you to know... I'll never blame you for following your dreams. I was just mad it didn't fit better with what I imagined our lives would be. I really wanted a picket fence, big family, you know. I guess what I'm trying to say is...
I love you.
I'm proud of you.
I'm proud of you.
And even though it's been difficult to be separated from you, I regret nothing. I'm happy. And... I really wish I was able to say this without the sky falling down. I love you, Amy. I always have. And always will.
Okay, moving on. That was just a waste of bloody time. How do we get out of this now then? Okay, there we go. Well, what is this? Ooh. So 7 of these screws, 45 of the bolts. We've got some LEDs here. What does that make? What does that make? Oh, okay, it makes him. Okay, that is all you need to make him. Lovely. That's just pointless. Okay. No. Okay, no. Oh, what? Oh, power off. Power on. Yeah! Oh, that's one of those things. I can't push my finger in it. Oh, okay, okay. Let's turn my light off. Let's go to number 6 then, shall we? Number 6. Wow! Ooh, okay! We're getting somewhere, guys. Okay, duplex pump. Okay, maybe I have to pick some things up then. Looks like I'm going to have to pick some things up. Maybe it's those screws and stuff to make that person. Ooh. Oh, okay. Right, we'll put it in here then, shall we? Lovely.
Shuttle J6 activated. Standing by.
Okay, maybe this is where we're going to get some freaky shit going on. Okay, let's push the button. It's always good to push buttons. Maybe not. Can I push anything else? Oh. Oh! Oh, we're really doing this, guys. We're doing this! No, we're not doing this. Can I push anything else? Come on, now. Ah, here we are. Yes, we have to sit down. Hey! Okay, so... that's where we want to go. Let's go there. Confirm destination. Yes. Departing. Excellent! Put your seatbelts in, guys. We're going. Come on, man. Let's get some horror on the go.
Welcome to Pathos 2.
Thanks.
Your expressway to the stars.
Okay.
What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s has now become home to the Omega Space Gun.
Omega Space Gun!
Way to launch satellites and deep space probes. Our unique Atlantic Ocean location allows for this gigantic coil gun, running longer than a marathon, to safely launch projectiles without risk of damaging the payload with risky combustion. The station's at
what's going on?
And has a diverse staff of engineers and scientists. Together, they are able to produce the world's most sophisticated space.
Something's going on here, and it's not pretty. It's not pretty. It's not pretty. Full stop.
Multiple research projects within the marine sciences, including hydroculture, turbulence, and deep sea construction. We are now leaving Upsilon for Theta. Theta is considered the heart of Pathos 2. It houses station administration, medical facilities, and the payload assembly crew, prepping and programming satellites before they are shipped off to Phi for launch.
Excellent, okay. This is the main place. This is the main shit, guys. Hurry up, man. Christ, it takes ages. Are we there yet? How many more corners? Okay. Oh, shit. Mayday, mayday, mayday. I've got more bleeding on the brain now. That's never going to help my brain, is it? Oh shit, okay. Get that. And let's get the hell out of here. We broke the train. We broke the train. I'm sorry. What's... okay, emergency exit. Excellent! Oh, hey! Woo! Wow, that was a good landing. Right, here we go. Ooh. This is looking good. This is looking good and creepy.
Catherine, is that you? I was on my way, but then the shuttle train, it fucking crashed.
Are you alright?
Using the language, mate. Fucking hell.
No, I'm not alright. What the hell happened to the world? Why are we underwater?
Well, you're really out of place, aren't you? Look, don't worry about that right now. I realize you're confused, but you're so close to Lambda. If you just keep going.
How close? Can I walk there?
Yeah, but the tunnel is locked off to protect the overall structure from collapsing. What you need to find is your section's maintenance hatch. It'll
maintenance
lead outside.
Hatch.
Maintenance hatch. No problem.
What's that? What's going on up there? I gotta go. See you soon, Simon.
Okay, so let's find the maintenance hatch, shall we?
Catherine? You okay?
We're off to find the maintenance hatch. Here we go. Ah! Aha! Aha! Yes! Okay, let's go, man. Excellent. Oh, save point. Always a good thing. Go. Yes. Thank you. Ah, yes. The reassurance of light. Swipe. Excellent. Oh. Oh. Is this a good thing? Okay, I guess it is. Can we Okay. Oh, that was a low point. Here we go then. Yes, indeedly do. So we're back in the water, guys. This is great underwater. I do like it. It's good that I can breathe. Wouldn't it be great to just
find land, right? I mean, really, how big can this ocean be?
How big can this ocean be? Really? How big can this ocean be? It's massive, mate. It's the ocean. We're getting somewhere, guys. We're getting somewhere. Yes, we are. What's this here? Here we go. Here we go. Yes, what have we found? Okay, this is where Catherine is. Excellent. We found it. Good stuff. What's that markings on the wall? Okay, we're back in the room. Catherine? Hello? Catherine? Hello, Catherine. Where are you? Where are you? Where the devil are you, girl? Some freaky shit's happening, guys. Oh! Okay, we'll turn back. We'll come back. We'll come back another time. Okay? See you later. No, maybe not. We gotta do this. We gotta fucking Rambo this, man.
Catherine?
Hello?
Don't look at
me. Don't look at what? Oh! Oh! Ay, Akamalia Nasudalai! Don't look at it. Fucking, I'm going. I'm not looking at it. I'm fucking running. Shuttle station. Okay, that's blocked. Let's go. Fucking, what was that, man? Oh! Catherine, where are you, man? Where are you, woman? Catherine? What? Okay, okay. Oh, where? Where are you? Oh, what? Catherine? Stop pissing around! Where are you? Just fucking tell me! Don't shout! Tell me where you are! Oh, what's this? Okay. Nice little graphics card there on motherboard. Let's take... No, we can't take any of this shit. It's useless. Here we go. What's this?
Lambda Terminal 27 activated.
Oh, you found an army talk. Very handy.
Where are you? You're talking to me and I... Where are you? Are you in here? Freaking out, man. Must be my bleeding on the brain. Is that it then, is it? Can I take it now? What the fuck? And screw that in. And screw that in. Throw it away. And job done. No? Okay. Maybe it's something here. This is linked to this.
Hey, oh! Down here.
Where? What?
No,
hello?
Not you too. I was really hoping you were human.
Don't let the circuitry fool you. I was human once.
Can't take any more.
That's the main string,
fucked.
The title.
I give up. There's nothing left.
Calm down. It's not the end of the world.
You sure? It sure as hell looks like it. For all I know, there's no one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
Have you looked at yourself lately? You're a walking, talking diving suit with some electronics left on for good measure. You don't want to think about it? We'll start thinking about it.
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
Before you do anything hasty, could you help me with something?
What?
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you know you're a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
Okay, focus.
That's not very nice, is it?
I need you to fix me so I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you back together.
All right, time for plan B.
Very nice, very optimistic.
Oh, the Omnitool. The tool you inserted into the terminal.
Oh, yeah, the door opener.
Yeah, you can pull my cortex chip and put it into the Omnitool.
What's a cortex chip?
It'll be obvious. I'll eject it for you.
Just you want me to pull your cortex chip?
The Omnitool. Come on. I need you to do this one thing for me.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Okay.
Thanks. Should be easy enough. Just pick up the chip and slide it into the Omnitool.
Why does a robot chip fit a door open?
It's standard on
Catherine?
What happened to you? What happened to you?
Let's give this a try.
Okay. So we need to find a cortex chip. Put that in there, no? What's this bit here? Oh, okay. Right. So maybe we can go over to this. There. Aha! Ha 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 ha!
Cortex chip found. Shutting down help achieved. Have a nice day.
Just pretty much anything will fit. Oh, this feels weird. I'm in the Omnitool. Thanks.
So, what's the project about?
My project? Oh, well, I saved all the people on the station as brain scans and put them into an artificial world. We were going to launch it into space to save it from, all of this.
Are you telling me that you were going to launch a computer world filled with people into space?
Yes. It was just a pet project at first, but it got really serious after the comet took out the surface. Then, suddenly, it became very important, and it was officially named the Ark.
That's appropriate. How far did you get?
I don't know. That version of me that I am. It came from a scan I did pretty early on. The living Catherine could very well have finished the project and launched it. I guess she could even still be alive. Weird thought.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
They could be, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the case. All right, finally.
What's happening?
I managed to restore some data from the backup server. This should tell us everything we need. Oh. Could you do me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks. I'll unlock the door for you.
Okay, so it's asked for
what? What was it said before? You're from Toronto?
Yeah.
I just went in for a brain scan and suddenly here I am.
That doesn't make any sense. How? Why would anyone bring a scan from Toronto?
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
Whoa.
Okay, so I need to get something...
Set the computer in the other room.
Okay. Running away. Computer in the other room. Check the computer in the other room.
Careful! I think it's...
Okay, which computer in the other room? Which other room? Which fucking computer, woman?
Sorry, still trying to figure out how you got here.
Keep at it. I'd really like to know who thought sending a Canadian to the bottom of the sea was a good idea.
Okay, I'm really... That's got to be connecting me into the world of some sort. It's going to make me more powerful, or... I don't know, but... I need to... Where's this bloody... Here we go. This looks like a computer room. Yes! No. Okay, Ark Tracker. Right, so...
I found a tracker homed in on the Ark.
Here we go.
Oh, that's clever. I wonder if I thought of that. Does it still work? I really need to know what happened to it.
I
think so. It's doing something at least.
Where is it?
Hold on. I'm trying to find it.
Please let it be safe.
England, please. Not detected. Oh my goodness gracious me. Yes. We got it. We got it. No, there. Yes. I was going to do that first time.
I found it. It's at a site named Tau.
just made it. Damn it, it won't make it for long in that state. A couple of decades at most. That's not much to build a future.
If we got to it, could we get on the Ark?
I suppose, but I'm not exactly flexible at the moment.
Is that it? Okay. Right. Thank you.
I'll take us there.
Yes.
I can move, jump, swim, sort of. You're stuck in the door opener, the Omni tool. I'll just carry you there and you'll show me what to do.
Besides, I don't like the idea of you carrying me around.
Come on, Catherine. This is what you wanted to do. Your final mission. Let's launch the Ark.
We would need to find a way to get into the Abyss. Can't take the climber without a power suit. We probably have to go to Theta and pray the Dunbat's still working.
Okay, so we go to Theta. Catherine, look around. What else is there to do? Maybe there's still a working shuttle train that can take us to Theta. Just have a look around. Push comes to shove, I'll walk there.
Okay, then. I'll just join us there. Don't forget to take me with you.
I won't forget.
Okay, let's go. Let's just fucking do this, man.
That creature was... Can I pull the Omni tool out?
Wait. Okay, just be sure to plug me in again at some point.
You got it.
Good luck, Simon.
No props. Here we go. Right, I'm taking you with me, love. I'm taking you with me. I'm a pocket. Look, there we go. Lovely. Right, so where do we go from here now? Where do we go? Shuttle station. That's blocked. So can we go through this way? No. Can we go back to this? Let's just go back. Yes. Just go back, innit? Hey? Let's just go back. There we go. Job done. Completed. Thank you very much. That was Soma. Go. Move out. Hurry up, man. Go. Ooh. This looks interesting. Can we... Yes. Hey. We're doing it. We're fucking going, guys.
What's this? Curie Emergency Vessel 4. Hey, Simon, can you hear me?
Yeah. I hear you. Can you get this thing running?
Hang on, I'll give it a try.
Okay. Yes! We're going! No, we're not.
Sorry, it's dead.
Typical.
With a shot.
You need a battery.
The CV came from Curie. It was a ship that used to make runs between Lambda and Lisbon. Looks like their wreck is close. Maybe you can find a vessel like this one inside.
Sounds like a plan.
I'll just save the security information and update the Omnitool. There. Should help you get around.
Great.
Right, so I've got to find something else now. I have something similar to this. Right, okay. Here we go. Off we pop. Oh! Look at that! Hey! Oh no, they're not good. They search. They search for people. Okay, is this like a landing strip or something? Let's follow it. Let's not guess, let's just follow it. Oh shit! Oh shit, mate! Okay. Oh! Okay. I'm really sorry. We're just gonna go. Okay. We're just gonna go. A fucking hell, man. He was just jerked straight in front. Just dirt. Didn't like that at all. Okay, he's gone. Excellent. This is looking a bit dodgy now. What's this red thing? Can we get in here? Hopefully we can. Yes, we can. Should do. Yes. Excellent. Okay. Right. Slide this bad boy open and let's have a little look. What do we need? Tell me what we need, love. Tell me what we need. There's gonna be some sharks and shit in here, man. Okay. This is dodgy. You would feel so claustrophobic in here, wouldn't you? Which way, left or right? Which? Oh, it's gonna be right. Okay. Into a new world underwater. Yes, indeedly do. That's good. That's good stuff. Ooh. 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 Oh, there he is. Okay. Get down. Hide in these bushes, man. Hide in the seaweed. Oh! Go. Wherever he is, just fucking go, man. Yeah, this is... You know when I said I want this game to get a little bit more scary? Yeah. It's starting to happen. I really think this is starting to happen, guys. It took part 3 to get a little bit freaky deaky. Oh my god, it is. What? Why do I trip out like that? What's going on? Oh, what's this in here? Okay. Oh, yes. Yes, indeed. Come on, then. Let's go. This is looking amazing. It really is. It is looking so damn good. The detail. Can we jump that? What can we do? What? Oh, let's just go. Okay. Hello? Any freaky business here? Any freaky deaky stuff going on? Alright, we're going right up. I haven't played a game like this in so long. This is so different, so unique. Save point, okay. You always know when there's a save point, because it goes...
Let's find a working escape vessel.
Lovely, okay. I'll be shitting it right now. I'll be so lost. Ah! Oh, shit! Okay, I'm not supposed to look at that thing. Mate, that is fucking horrible. That is fucking horrible, mate. Ah! Oh! Oh, please! Okay, I'm sorry. Oh, whoa! Hey! Oh, no, it's a fucking dead end. Go. What is that, man? What the fuck is that? Okay, I'm definitely lost now. I'm definitely lost. There he still is. There he is, still. F12, F12, F1.2. Okay. F2.3. Emergency shuttle. Okay, excellent. We're here. Go. Yeah.
This is much better.
Yeah.
Let's see if we can't get this thing moving.
I don't know, love, but there is some freaky stuff going on there. Please, get us out of
safety
here ASAP.
The vessel's released. Are you kidding? How much more of an emergency could this ship be in? It's on the bottom of the sea. Take a look at the engine room and see if you can figure it out. Maybe there's an override or something.
There's monsters out there, like the ones we saw at Lambda.
The more reason to get going.
What?
Come on, you know the drill. Don't look at them or get too close. It'll mess with your circuits.
Ah, shit.
We need to get out of here.
Okay.
I'm going.
So that's why, then. It messes with my... That's why it goes all, like, wobbly-wibbly-wobbly-wobbly. Because it messes with my circuits. Right, okay. So we've got to go to the engine room. I would imagine the engine room would be here. No. The engine room would be here.
Attention crew, this is your captain.
Ah! What? Oh, shit. Got this. Can we got that? No, that's nothing. Oh! Oh! Where is it? Where is it, man? Where is it? Oh! Shit, 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 shit! Oh! Oh! Okay, I'm in a dead end now. I'm in a fucking dead end.
Those things, they look like people. Really messed up people.
I think they could be dead people brought back.
To life?
Sure. Well, let's call it that.
Okay, let's just hopefully he's gone. Hopefully he's gone. Oh, shit! Hi! No! Okay. Why would you have a sink underwater? Why would you have a sink and a toilet underwater? Look, no one's flushed the chain. Go, 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 go. Oh, shit. Come on then, man. Oh, fuck. He's pissed. He is pissed. He is pissed off. Hey! Okay, go, go, go! Okay, we died, but we're back. We're back in the room. We're back in the room. Right, I'm all blurry now because I need some. I need to put my hand or something. Hi. Okay, 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 okay. Let's get to the engine room. Let's sort this shit out. Ah! Oh shit! He's after me, man. He's so after me. Engine room, engine room, engine number 9. Oh, okay. We could be getting somewhere. Yes. This has got to be the engine room. Wouldn't the engine room be downstairs? 3.1, okay. There's so many doors and places and things to go. So many. Oh, this looks pretty engine-y. What's up here? Right, I think we might be getting somewhere, guys. This looks like the engine room. Okay, so, what do I need to do? Take that out. Okay, maybe I should have done that. Okay, I'm sorry. But it seems like it's the right thing to do. Take that out. Oh shit, he is pissed.
Warning, reactor collapse imminent. Proceed to the emergency
vents. Emergency where? What? Oh shit. Oh shit, mate. He is fucking weird. Go, go, go. Go, go, go. Okay. I've got to try to remember where we're going here. We're going down. We're going down. We're going down. What? Get down there, mate. Shit, man. Shit. Is this? Yes, yes, yes. Okay, we're getting there, we're getting there, we're getting there, we're getting there. Go, 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 go. Okay. Is that enough damage for you, love? Is this enough fucking... Okay. Yes, go.
We
need to pump all the water out before we take off.
Can you do it any faster?
I'm almost there.
Come on, man. Come on.
Alright, here we go. Hold on to something.
This is going quick, man!
Can you steer this thing?
Starboard rudder is choking, but I can compensate.
I'm adjusting.
We're going in.
Don't worry, I'm hooked up to the navigator. We're headed for Theta. Should be a matter of minutes.
Thought I was done for back there.
No.
Seems like the WoW is keeping the Curie from going into a catastrophic failure state. I mean, how did it get on the ship?
Are you talking about the black tentacles in the engine room?
Yeah.
I've seen them before at Upsilon. What are they?
They're a manifestation of a malfunctioning station-wide artificial intelligence called the WOW.
It's exactly what I thought.
So we just made a powerful enemy.
No, it's not like that. The AI isn't a persona. It doesn't feel or think like we do. It's more like a cancer.
Nice. Okay.
Was that the
What's
ship?
Happening?
Looks like your sabotage worked better than expected. Brace for impact! Hold on, the blast just pushed us off the plateau!
What does that mean?
If I don't hit Delta, we're dead.
Oh, fuck. Please remain seated. Okay. Can I get up? What the hell? Okay, let's get up. Yes. Pick up that. Good. Let's get out of here. Thank you.
Never get this open.
Great. We've got an emergency exit anywhere? Oi! What? Is this my friend? This is my friend! He's come to help me again! Hello? Oh! Hey! Yeah! How you doing, mate? Thanks for helping us out again, buddy.
Oh, hey, little guy.
Hey!
Didn't expect to see you again. Don't worry, Kath. I'll find a way to Thea.
Okay, guys, that was part 3. It's getting more and more horrifying now, more scary, which I'm loving. So I hope you liked it. Take care. Hope you come back to the next part 4, obviously. So take care, like I said again. Bye-bye!